Oh, sorry, we're back. Just getting pumped in my pre-show Justin Bieber mix, Sage.
No, you're not.
Yeah. Don't look at me like that. Last month, Jared Sullinger and a pair of his Ohio State Buckeye teammates were asked to do a song.
Mm-hmm.
And it went on YouTube, and a lot of people clicked on, and then now we see it on SportsCenter. We need to...
His footwork is impeccable. His post moves, unstoppable. And when it comes to his taste in music, Ohio State freshman Jared Sullinger is atypical.
Yeah, it's a party in the USA.
What rocks Sully's world is Miley Cyrus, Party in the USA.
My favorite song right now. You know, I can listen to it 100 times over and over. And I can, sometimes I have it on repeat. So, I mean, I just love the song. I don't know why, I just do.
Do you think you're the target audience for Miley Cyrus?
No, not at all. I mean, when they see me, you see 6'9", 270, a bulldozer in the paint, and it's like, wow, he listens to Party in the USA. It's kind of shocking. I know a lot of people were shocked when they heard me singing it.
Bobbing my head like, yeah. Moving my hips like, yeah. Throw my hands up, they playing my song. You know it's gonna be okay.
Sullinger and two of his Buckeyes teammates knew their karaoke performance would be played on the big screen at a home game, but they had no clue they'd wind up on YouTube.
Yeah,
it's a party in the USA.
Yeah, it's a party in the USA.
When you looked at it on YouTube for the first time, what was your reaction?
I started laughing. I was in tears. My stomach was hurting. I thought I did an ab workout after I was done laughing.
Senior John Diebler and freshman Aaron Kraft joined Sullinger on vocals.
I'm done. Aaron's a good teammate, you know? He passes the ball very well. I mean, in this case, in karaoke, he passed the ball very well. With his singing, he made me look like a star. It sounded like he was hitting puberty in the middle of his singing. So, I mean, it was fun. It was fun.
When the Buckeyes visited Minnesota, a Gophers fan named Andrew Wagner made a sign lampooning Sullinger.
So we saw the video. We thought it'd be something fun to do, maybe hopefully get inside his head.
He created it, yeah, with the little hearts on the side and the lipstick. I mean, it was great. It was like a Picasso type thing.
Not only did Sullinger love the sign, he asked Wagner if he could take it back with him to Columbus.
As I'm walking off the court, I'm like, you gonna give that to me?
I thought he was gonna rip the sign up or do something ridiculous with it.
And then he was like, all right, huh, take it. And then I was like, all right, thanks. It was fun. I can't help it. I love that fun.
Yeah, it's a party in the USA. Yeah, it's a party in the USA.
You know, the best part about that is that he's man enough to admit it and own it. I love it.
I don't know if man enough, but
I think so.
Karaoke's better when you're terrible.
I love Miley Cyrus, but I agree with you. When you're bad, it's good.
That's right. Speaking